Brick Lane, East London. This trendy neighborhood is waking up to an unusual rhythm of art.
And it's the best way. You see that? You can turn like this, right?
Martial arts instructor Leo Au Yeung is putting a new twist on an old Chinese combat form called Wing Chun.
And then push it into his face, right? And then put him to the wall, and then you can do the center line punch, and then, you know, he just fall down. And then when I go back, suddenly someone grab me from behind, right? So first of all, you relax. Tuck in, tuck your chin in, and relax, and using this, and step back here to protect your, to maintain your balance. But you're going to turn this way. You're going to turn this way because there's a gap here. Right, back face, get step. But you just, I want to see the movement a little bit more. You control for a little bit longer.
Leo has choreographed some of the most iconic action scenes in Hong Kong cinema, including the Ip Man trilogy, a blockbuster hit featuring the legendary Wing Chun master, Ip Man.
Okay, and then kick, one more kick. Yes. Yeah, that's it. Bum, 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 bum. Perfect. Well done. All right.幾年前拍一套電影咧，create咗好多interest。咁你create咗interest之後，你都要有人繼續噶嘛。咁就淨係唔係喺銀幕上面表現到俾人哋睇，希望喺即係人哋想學嘅都有機會學咯，可以。其實咧，我十幾年前開始嚟嘅時候就讀書啦，讀完書之後咧就即係part time教咯，日頭翻工，跟住夜晚教咁樣咯。咁最初嘅時候都揾唔到地方啊，最初嘅時候喺嗰啲 council estate嗰啲car park嗰度教咧，話都好誇張。我體驗過嗰個架車咧，嗰個temperature 咧係3度嘅，跟住教完之後咧係零下2度咯，咁所以都好凍好辛苦啊！到嗰陣時都捱咗成年幾啦，跟住後面多學生多咗就可以租場教咯，可以。
Hi, hello. Oh yes, we got a free trial lesson for all the students, right? The first lesson is free. So you can give it a go and see do you like the lesson first, and then you can decide how many times do you want to join. Lovely, that's great. See you soon. Bye-bye.
哇，都幾忙，就一個人要做幾樣嘢，幾個人嘅嘢，就啱啱放低個三文治，而家又要聽電話，而家又要趕去教啊，真係哇，真係爭分奪秒啊！每個禮拜六都。Today, there are more than 100,000 Wing Chun practitioners worldwide. Leo's students come from all across England.
Turn, yep, that's good. Okay, turn. Okay, you see? Okay, no. Shoulder is not a good pawn, because shoulder, he can take it. This is a better pawn, here. You just want his head go back. Eye here, here, doesn't matter. Oh, you turn. You see?
Here，you see？其實咧，我覺得有啲中國師傅咧，佢哋就唔係咁中意教外國人。咁但係其實我覺得唔關外唔外國人事，最緊要睇下有冇心學咯。有啲人就係好有心，但係未必有資質；但有啲有資質，又未必有心。咁所以如果有一個人你又能夠揾到佢又有心學嘅，又有資質嘅，其實都已經好好噶啦。我覺得其實最緊要就係令到功夫繼續承傳落去啦。Okay,
getting a little bit more realistic now. You have to understand, if people they attack you, forward punch your face, you are not going to get frightening. Like this, like this, like this. I need to learn how to defend it, like this. What you want is when you go forward, you go forward. This is what you want, the ideal timing. Not one, two. You know, if I do one, and this is waiting for me. If I do this, he can't. So just give it a go, right? All right, change partner, everyone. Make some friend, everyone. Change partner, okay? Make some friend, okay?
Martial art is not just for attacking, it's not really just for violence or self-defense. It's more important is connect people as well. So in my class, of course, I teach them self-defense, you know, how to use Wing Chun to defend themselves. But more important is how to build up a good relationship between everyone, you know, it's like a family.
Happy birthday me. 25 today.
Okay, we want kick.
Yeah.
I formed it.
So basically today we got a video to show you how actually Wing Chun can be applied on the street. Right, so come over guys. It's okay? So I just pray, yeah?
You know what's gonna happen now, right?
What do you want?
Give me your bag.
No.
You're doing martial art, you always, you know, repeat some basic movement. If you keep repeating it, you know, then there's a chance you can get it better and better. Right, so you don't think about too much, don't think about, okay, what I'm going to achieve, how to do this, how to do that. Just focus and just doing the movement. Kung Fu is one thing you start to do, you have to continue to do it until you die, you will be doing it. If you really like Kung Fu, 你可以話係一個 obsession 嚟嘅，但係所有功夫嘅人，如果你真係想 achieve something 嘅話，你都係一定要咁樣做咯。